Look at the bow.
I'll beg you, Ratusa. It's beautiful. Thank you. ...82% of human blood is water. Have the water wars started yet? Or is it still about the oil?
Yes, they're just starting now.
They only figure it out when it's too late.
How much of the human body is water?
55 to 60%.
And how much of the Earth's surface?
Oh, 70% is ocean, and then there are lakes and the rivers. Still here. We're finished, aren't we?
Tell me now about entanglement. Einstein's spooky action at a distance. Is it related to quantum theory?
No, I mean, it's not a theory, it's proven.
How does it go again?
When you separate an entwined particle, and you move both parts away from the other, even at opposite ends of the universe, if you alter or affect one, the other will be identically altered or affected. Spooky.
Even at opposite ends of the universe?
Yeah.
Is that what we're thinking? I don't really. It's a fucking 15th century. They are deliciously beautiful, though, aren't they?
No choice to be had, really.
We're just gonna turn them, though, right?
How romantic of you. I get the girl, though.
Excusez-moi.